This is a Ward's Airline AM/FM stereo 8-track player and recorder. It's a model GEN6227A. And I've kind of gone through it. I replaced the 8-track belt and tried to clean up the pots as best as possible. And even adjusted the 8-track head. It has both height and azimuth adjustments. And I believe I've got it spot on now. Everything works great. All the lights are working. Stereo indicator light. My iPod hooked up to the auxiliary channel. I've dug out some 8-tracks. And you can see that the tracks change. I found a 8-track that I could record on. It had some mood music on it before, and I just recorded off the radio. But that's working fine as well.
Songs that just make you feel good. Your favorite music is right here. Classic Hits Q95.7.
Has the fast forward auto stop. You could stop it after just one track or after all 4 tracks, and then you can restart it without pulling the cartridge out by pushing this button here. It also has what I believe is a it's called Matrix, and I think that is a 4-channel simulated quadraphonic sound. It has hookups in the back for both front and rear speakers, and I'm sure it's just an in and out of phase system to give you that simulated quadraphonic effect if you so desired. It's got a little bit of a lift right here in the vinyl covering, a little ding on the corner back here, but everything else is in pretty good shape as far as the case goes. A few marks on the face from general use.